When the U.S. Open comes to Chambers Bay, golf will be the focus, but one of the biggest tents on the site has little to do with golf. Greg McClellan gives us a sneak peek inside the merchandise pavilion, where it's all about the shopping.
Custom white shelving, bright lighting. It's like watching a department store under construction. The merchandise pavilion at the U.S. Open will have spectators forgetting they're inside a tent.
The tent's 41,000 square feet. It's actually longer than a football field. And Ralph Lauren's our official outfitter, and they've built fixtures for us. So it will have the feel of a regular retail store.
Merchandise is big business at the U.S. Open.
Headwear is always our best seller. We'll sell over 100,000 hats during the Open.
There will be 500,000 items for sale in the tent. So how does the United States Golf Association know what will be popular and how much to buy?
There's a lot of metrics and analytics that go into it, but then you also look at the community, the region where you're going, particularly here at Chambers Bay, the first time we're coming here ever with the U.S. Open, so the interest level is really high.
The pro shop at Chambers Bay has found this to be true, reporting $1 million in merchandise sales last year. Lopezinski says you'll see a lot of Pacific Northwest sports colors, and she expects our unpredictable weather will help sales.
We reduced the number of golf shirts a lot, and we increased the amount of outerwear by quite a bit because it'll be chillier. We might see a little bit more rain than usual.
The merchandise pavilion is located at the main entrance to the championship. 25 tractor trailers will store inventory behind the tent. And up on the North Meadow, you'll find the largest satellite merchandise tent ever at a U.S. Open. There will be 68 cash registers between both locations.
We'll get so busy with those cash registers as the championship moves along that we'll have to close the front door because there'll be too many people trying to check out at the same time.
But there is an opportunity to beat the rush for both general public and championship ticket holders.
We'll open Thursday through Sunday, which is June 11th to the 14th, the week before the championship. We'll be open to the public. People can park right near here, and we'll basically have a shuttle that brings them down. We're open from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. You don't need a ticket, and it's the best time to come shop. You can beat the rush.
Greg McClellan, Pierce County News.